Good morning, one and all. We, the students of FIP, are going to do a play of the story, The Ant and the Grasshopper. Once there was a deep forest. In the forest, there lived many, many animals and insects. The grasshopper and the ant lived in this forest. Let us see what the grasshopper and the ants are doing.
Oh, what a sunny day of singing and dancing. I will sing and dance all the day.
We are collecting food for the winter.
You are collecting food for the winter? Leave this such a boring work. Come and play with me.
You don't have to collect the food?
No, who will do such a boring work?
The ants never listened to the grasshopper and were working day and night. The grasshopper was lazy. He was dancing and laughing on them every day he loved. When the winter arrived, everything was covered with the snow.
I cannot see the tiniest flyer, worm or anything to eat. I will surely starve. Yeah, let me visit my kind neighbor Ant. Neighbor Ant, give me something to eat.
You lazy one, why you have came here? You have came here to eat food?
What you were doing whole summers? You were sitting, dancing and singing. Go, we will not give you any food.
The poor grasshopper was sad and was hungry. The moral of the story is we should work hard, we should not be lazy, and we should think about the future.
Adapted by Hobbs Fables.
Thank you.